My name is Lee. My name is Inca Huy. I'm from Hải Dương, Việt Nam. This year I'm 13 years old. I'm a student at class 7C at Nguyễn Trãi Secondary School. Today I'm very happy to talk about my Tết holiday. First of all, let me tell about my family. Well, I can say that I have a small family. There are four people. In my family, there are my daddy, my mom, my sister, and me. My father is his name he's 38 years old. He's a worker. He likes playing football and can play football very well. My mom is Han. She teacher at Minton Primary School. She's 38 years old. She can cook very well and likes playing with me. And my sister is 8 years old. Her name is Dung. Now she a student. She very lovely. I love my family very much. And now I will tell about that my family do on Tết holidays. I like every year we have a long Tết about 9 day. We don't have to go to school. My parents don't have to work. We just play at home together. Well, it's wonderful. Firstly, that's what we do before Tết, from 26 to 30th of December. This is a very busy time. We hurry to prepare everything for Tết. My mother is the most helping. Sometimes she takes me to market or supermarket to buy a lot of things such as food and drink, candy, fruits, and new clothes. I like speak with my mom very much. I can choose any candy I like, and I even choose a lot more than every day. She say, okay, I'm very happy. And then I ask my mom to tidy my house. I'm still small, so I just can do small things such as cleaning my house, tidying my bedroom, and so on. I like watching my mom make chocolate cake very much. I can make a small chocolate cake too. It's very nice. I have a lot of time to play with my cousin. Next, I talk about what I do on Tuesday day of Tết. On the first day, I visit my father's family. I can wear the most beautiful clothes. My mom say that on this day, I should say good words, do good things, and I'm a good child. I say Happy New Year to everyone. When I meet them, I get a lot of money. I put it on in my piggy bank. It's fun. On the second day, I visit my mother's family. Everyone in my mom's family loves me so much. They give me the best wishes and more lucky money. On the third day, I visit my teacher. I want to say Happy New Year and thank to my dear teachers. After that, I get together with my friends and play games. It's interesting. I come back to school after 9 days of. I think Tết is happiest and happiest day in a year together with my family and friends. Warm up God relationship and a good chance to my love to all people I love. People can enjoy good food, wear the most beautiful clothes, and say good words, do good things. Certainly, for children like me, that's really, really happy because we can have a lot of lucky money. Thank you for your watching and happy new year.